Hi, I am Dr. Sweta Gupta, Clinical Director of Medicover Fertility. Today I am going to discuss about the challenges faced in pregnancy with advanced maternal age. One of the factors that should be considered while planning pregnancy is the maternal age. Because with advanced maternal age, the fertility of women declines, especially after mid-30s. And if she conceives, it becomes a high-risk pregnancy. What is advanced maternal age? Advanced maternal age is defined as women who conceive when they are 35 years or older. With advanced age, there is a trend of decreasing fertility. As the quality and quantity of egg deteriorates, a woman not only finds it difficult to get pregnant, but the chances of miscarriage also increases. What are the risks associated with advanced maternal age? A female is born with fixed number of eggs, and as she ages, the number of eggs available significantly decreases, thus reducing fertility. With age, egg quality also deteriorates, and there is increased chance of chromosomal abnormalities like Down syndrome. There is also increased chance of miscarriage. In addition, it is common to find uterine fibroids, endometrial polyps in older women, which in a way can also affect a woman's fertility. What can be done to increase the chances of pregnancy? To increase the chances of pregnancy in older women, we recommend them to lead a healthy lifestyle, reduce stress, and start with prenatal vitamins. Counseling the patient on the awareness of the effect of age on fertility is essential. As a woman who is older than 35 years should receive evaluation and treatment after 6 months of failed attempts to conceive. And in women older than 40 years, immediate evaluation and treatment is recommended. A preconception checkup is required. A detailed family history is asked, and if during investigations like hypertension, diabetes, thyroid are found, they should be managed well medically, as these can lead to high-risk pregnancy. What are the treatment options for advanced age group women? The chances of natural pregnancy at age of 35 starts declining, and by the time women is 40, it falls steeply. But with assisted reproductive technology, the chances of successful pregnancy increases. After a brief period of ovulation induction, IVF is the recommended choice. IVF can make optimal use of limited eggs left in the ovary, provided the mature egg retrieved in a specific IVF cycle is of good quality. And for women for whom ovarian stimulation to retrieve good quality eggs have failed, then IVF with a donor egg should be considered. Where a donor egg of a younger age group women is taken with matching profile, and donor egg is mixed with the husband's sperm, and a good quality embryo is formed. Donor egg IVF treatment can be helpful in women who have had their menopause and can make them pregnant also. How can Medicover Fertility help women to conceive in their advanced age? Medicover Fertility clinics are among the top fertility clinics in Europe, now in India. With state-of-the-art technology and technical expertise of doctors, we have been helping older women with planning pregnancy. Motherhood now does not have to be limited to the younger women only. Advances in fertility treatment have helped many older women to conceive successfully and have babies under our guidance. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or concerns regarding advanced maternal age, you can drop your questions in the comment section or call us on 7862-800700.